The Wisconsin Department of Transportation is examining a range of alternatives that could reduce travel times, improve reliability, and enhance safety along the Madison Beltline, the city's busiest highway. One option includes redesigning Beltline shoulders to allow their use as travel lanes during peak periods as a way to safely and efficiently improve travel reliability between Whitney Way and Interstate 3990. The practice, known as part-time shoulder use, is currently in place in at least 17 states. Here's how it works. A preliminary design is being examined that would use the Beltline's median shoulder in each direction between Whitney Way and I-3990. The existing inside shoulder, including the barrier wall, would be rebuilt to accommodate the travel lanes. Dynamic overhead messaging would be installed to indicate when the lane is open. The display would show a green downward arrow when the shoulder lane is open. The lanes would be open for traffic during peak travel times, special events, or incidents. A red X would be displayed on the signs when the shoulder lane is closed. Evaluations indicate that part-time shoulder use would function for at least 10 to 15 years following implementation, helping sustain the existing system while comprehensive, long-term Beltline plans are evaluated. Modifications to accommodate Beltline shoulder use could be implemented as early as 2021. No disruptions are expected to adjacent residences or businesses. Dynamic part-time shoulder use is recognized as a safe, sustainable, and reliable way to alleviate congestion and improve travel time reliability. Stakeholder outreach and public involvement is currently underway, and we welcome your input. To learn more about this and other alternatives for improvements on the Madison Beltline, or to provide your input, please visit madisonbeltline.dot.wy.gov.